Yeah. And it makes me think of little dogs like running around. Okay, and fake surround sound back on and everything. Alright, Malin plays Soma. Here we go again. Fuck my life. Simon managed to get in contact with a stranger over a failing radio. He was told to find the comm center, a room with a dome ceiling, so they could talk again. And then Robert, the dick, showed up.
To get new ones.
Yes, I know. You told me too late. I wanted to go get it while I was out for lunch at work.
You didn't tell me that.
Perhaps you could wake up at a normal time tomorrow and remind me. Pretty much the stream has been troubleshooting and Malin and King Kennedy and arguing.
I don't think there's anyone watching.
There might be.
I'm watching. Maybe the patch will fix these load times.
Maybe. Press any button to continue. Okay, we're back in this room. Gonna make some noises. Oh.
What?
Fell down this time instead of me going down the ladder. And Robert should be showing up any second now. There he is. Hi, Robert.
I see stairs to get back up.
I know, but Robert's over there.
Yeah, he swings around the other way, though.
I
need to stop putting a pole between you and the thing you're trying to keep an eye on.
If I can't see him, he can't
That's
see me.
That's not how it works.
Also, I gotta stick my finger in that weird alien bucket.
Well. Probably
made a critical flaw.
Took the wrong staircase, huh?
I gotta go that way. I'll wait for Robert to go back around.
Your vision's getting all glitchy. Is that thing in the corner by the staircase that you just left? Not a thing you could push?
I don't know.
It was just before the steam. In this red room, it looks like you're hurt.
I hear him stomping around up there, like, where the fuck did it go?
Again, I go back to that other staircase in the corner. Steam, and then push that valve that might turn off steam or open the ceiling. I don't know what it does. Might not do anything at all.
Very hurt. However, we In the HP department.
Terminal for details.
Amy and Carl, Pathos buddies! Yay! Nothing on the back. These big-eyed, like, kawaii critters keep chilling back up all over the place. Oh, nudie mag? Amy's sketchbook. I get this part though. I like that. Be awesome. Hidden work. What's that say? Hidden work good?
Your stream is not cut up, yes. Reset, exit, LA, heading, I don't know. Up the stairs to the comm center.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around. Oh!
Carl! I'm betting this is Carl. Yeah, I was right. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to do that. How do I cancel out of this stupid...
Did you get
there. 0722. Thanks, Carl. Oh, it hasn't been sent. Oh, well, yeah, of course it hasn't been sent. I'm Carl now!
Carl still had to type it up. Probably turn on storage so you can get in there to divert power. Oh, you just jumped in.
Oh, are you talking to me? You're talking to me!
What the hell happened to you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semke. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
No, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
It really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields and that's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but, nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. If you see any others, just let them know where I am. I'm really hurting here. Go get some help. Hello, can you hear me?
I don't want to shut Carl off. He's my bud.
Please!
Okay, just hang out there for a minute. There's gotta be another way to do this. I can't turn Carl off.
I don't think he was off.
He was hurt! I can't hurt Carl!
He's already hurt.
I cannot hurt Carl.
You can.
Okay. He was kinda cute. In a scruffy Russian dude kind of way. Alright, flow control.
Flow control was an option on the computer you could turn on.
Yeah, I just wanna. Theta, turn around. We sealed up Salon and keep it working. Don't fuck it up. Alarzo. Carl was not my fault! Carl was not my fault! Well, now he's my fault. Oh, Amy's pretty. You know, I don't like that.
What don't you like?
There's water there. Last time frictional and water got together, I had nightmares.
Well, you are underwater.
Pretty sure that just went, no? World's largest geothermal plants. Oh, can I actually read that without, yeah, there it is, okay. Carl. I'm gonna go give this to you, okay? Maybe it was yours. Carl. How do I install this thing?
Very carefully.
Maybe I'll bring it to Carl. Oh, no, 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 not good. Hey, Carl.
You help.
Here. Can you do something with this?
I'm really hurt.
I'm sorry. I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
I did. Here you go.
I don't think that's going to help him.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Give me a medic!
But you're a robot!
Really? The robots have legs, hands, a face! You're delusional!
Okay, calm down. I won't...
Get some fucking help!
Ooh, don't get feisty with me!
Go tell the others!
Don't get feisty with me, I'll turn you off again! Is this where we came in from?
We came from downstairs.
Oh, I want to go check out flow control first.
Yes.
Stick my finger in that. Read this. We strain the system. If you pull the lever, there's no going back. Make sure you want it bad enough. What is it?
Whatever it is, you want it.
They're like HP pods.
I see. That would explain the icon.
What icon?
When you hover over it, it's a medic icon. When you interact with it, poke your finger in.
Do I want it bad enough?
Yes.
Somehow I feel like Carl is not the only one around here anymore.
That could be anything.
That is definitely Robert.
Where did he go?
I hear him stomping around and bitching to himself.
He's coming.
No, he's not. He's going out to where Carl is.
All right, then.
Nope,
get the comm. He goes back down that hallway. You'll want to get the comms. A little.
Oh, alien butthole if I need it. Partial data recovery.
Chelsea has me back on the lock.
We got everything we need to move. But we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass on the ball, Jack. Chelsea, nothing going for evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Strask, and dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Chelsea. Have a safe trip.
Hey. Hello? Theta?
Absalon. What's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish.
The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center. If you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That I like to hear.
Okay. Everything seemed to go according to plan until just now.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett. Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is all so strange.
You're telling me.
What was that?
Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are sound trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Oh.
Shit. Where should I? Oh, fuck.
Oh. Okay. Well. Drowning.
Maybe you should open up that floor panel. Or, no, never mind.
Oh, hey.
What? What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane!
Butthole doesn't work anymore. Okay, jumping. Oh, climbing. Climbing is an option.
Yeah.
swear to God, if I'm in the open ocean, I quit. I don't like this. I do not like this.
Oh, it's not going to be the open ocean. It's probably just some sort of habitat. That was that door you tried to open before, I think.
It might have been. Zeppelin transport.
Underwater Zeppelins. What will they think of next?
Fish. Bye-bye, fish. Something moving out there.
Maybe a fish?
No, that was not a fish.
It looks... Oh, I see what you saw. It looked like a little light, like a patrol light. Maybe Robert Fly or Swim. Are you intentionally moving really slowly, or?
This is kind of my speed here.
Mm-hmm.
just get by. Don't make me the bad guy. I've run out. Why are you making me do this? Where is the sheriff?
Go for Carl back. I am not this thing's like meth junkie dealer thing. I don't know where the meth dealer junkie robot went. Ah, Zero said the same thing. For some light. That's really what I could go for. Hello. Oh, don't you do that! I saved your life! If I want to scritch your belly, I'm gonna scritch your belly. He's following me. Awesome. KB, name him. I know, he's terrible at this.
I don't think he needs a name. He probably has like a serial number somewhere.
I'm gonna call you 4. Come on, 4.
Pretty much set up a death sentence for him.
You can't count past 3. How do you know he's gonna die?
4 means death.
I know. I love you, 4. Oh, underwater meth dealer. Here we go again. Don't hurt 4. Or me. don't know if these are, like, friendly or...
Only one way to find out.
I get the shakes if I get too close.
I think your robot friend is, like, scaring them away.
His name is Four.
Sure.
Is that our refrigerator?
Dead now.
Bye, Four. Swipe Omnitool.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Can I have Four back?
No.
How did I... Where did I get a flashlight?
Where did I get a flashlight? These are running anymore. An alien butthole. Please hold. I must take my pills. Enjoying the game?
Yeah, I guess.
You guess?
Yes, that is my guess.
I guess we're going down this creepy tunnel. I miss four. What the hell?
Creepy.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Should I unplug her?
Yes.
No!
Shit. Are you okay?
Okay, I'll stop.
Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Unplug the other one.
No, why?
So you can access that computer. Video games are more important to other people, right?
Okay. I don't
know. Look, you can't even cover the panel with the door that is designed to cover the panel unless you unplug that thing.
Look. I got the tracks back online. I don't need the safety systems.
You don't need the safety systems.
No.
The safety systems.
No.
Also, the power supply is unstable.
There are alien buttholes all over the place. I'll figure it out.
Don't think they're aliens.
What do you think they are?
Robots.
Robots have buttholes?
I don't think they're...
What? You don't think they're what?
I'm trying to think of what they actually are first.
He's handsome.
guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help them send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
Okay. Where did I want to go? Lambada?
Maybe.
Will there be a movie?
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station
and transports to the surface.
And I forgot to put on my seatbelt.
We don't need safety systems.
kill somebody.
You can.
If that's water, I'm quitting. I have to go potty. Okay, I'm back.
Hello.
Do we have to? KB?
You KB. Don't have to. No one's forcing you.
I still have water phobia from amnesia.
Well, forget about amnesia.
Tee hee. Oh, thank God.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay? Fuck, I forgot the Omni-Tool back in the shuttle.
Oh yeah, fucking fantastic! Back through the water. Fuck this noise, man.
You got a sprint button. Just stand there.
Buddy.
I can find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
How big can the ocean be, KB?
Well, billion cubic kilometers of water.
How many miles is that?
Dunno, don't care. Nobody uses miles these days.
Stands for miles.
Meters.
Miles.
Okay. If you were 350 miles under water, you would be crushed.
Yeah, I know. Did you hear him, KB? He said the black blood of WoW or something. Maybe
yes.
That's what that oil stuff is everywhere?
That's what I'm guessing, yes.
Must be Lambda, or Catherine is.
achievement unlocked, Chasing Catherine.
Catherine?
I'm sure she's fine.
Quiet! Don't look at it!
You too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take
a Slender Man on you.
Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't...
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
Okay, okay. Where do I plug it in?
Lambda Terminal 27 activated.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connection.
Catherine? All right. Let's give this a try.
Oh, she's giving me her brains.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down helper chain.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool? Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were gonna launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. Ah, all right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
Yeah, no! No! How dare
it! What was I said before? You from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea. What happened before?
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Opinion poll.
Are you excited about the Ark? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor of that?
I think it's really important we do this. What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do, am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of... about the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing, and hope Phi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it, but it's not gonna be easy.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform, which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place. found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to fire, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Can't I just carry her?
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni Tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget.
Where did you go? I'm waiting.
Yes.
What happened to the tower? And the dock and the welcome center?
What tower? What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins. All the cameras show static.
Just keep walking in circles, eh?
Can I pull the Omni Tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Alright, so we got a new buddy. It's not four, but okay. Mouse is doing that thing where it likes to control itself. Please hold.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Run.
That thing is ramming the glass.
Probably do something about that.
Why is the frame rate turned to poop?
Computer doing something?
Feeling. Oh, I could clean up if I really wanted to. Spinach! Yeah!
Not that direction.
Just a potty, right? Yeah, just a potty with a butthole. We go back out? Okay.
Did you try putting your Omni tool on the thing that changes the water in the exit? That's how you got in.
Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
The CV came in from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Okay. Good to know. Is that 4? Or just a fish. No, that's 4's evil brother. No idea where I am.
Yeah, I have no idea which way you should be going.
the sea. Under the sea. Down where it's better, down where it's wetter. Take it from me. It sounds like something is groaning.
Maybe it's a whale.
This fucking Slender Man one.
Spooky.
Down to like a frame a minute.
Yeah, that's quite the frame rate on this. Maybe that just means you're going the right direction and it's loading new stuff.
R to auto run.
Is that your 14?
That's my 14 auto run key.
I see. Mine's metal click.
That would be a shark.
Sharks are cool.
I don't know if I'm afraid of the sharks.
You're a robot. Sharks are afraid of robots.
I think Slender Man's back.
Thank you.
Okay, frame rate again. Loading screen. Okay, just gonna sit here like this. Desktop.
What, did the game crash?
It's doing something. Desktop again? Oh, there we are. I know that they said they were pushing a patch, so I might actually...
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
See if the patch is... if this is part of the patch problem in a second. Yeah, probably. It's not loading at all. Crash the desktop again. Emergency shuttle. To that, but something's wants to listen to me.
Gonna cower in the corner. Yep.
Okay, I just need a second. My heart is beating a lot.
That's good. That's generally how you remain living.
Okay.
Are you okay?
No, I am not. can't see me. It can't see me. I'm not looking. I'm not looking. It can't see me. It can't see me.
Are you okay?
If I turn around, it's gonna be there. Yeah.
Well, maybe it won't be.
It hit me, and it hit me hard. I need an alien butthole ASAP.
I don't think they work underwater.
I am now bleeding out all over the floor. Nope, nope, there it is again. God damn it! There was an alien butthole every 6 centimeters before, and now I can't find a single goddamn one.
They don't work underwater. And I think you're just going around in circles.
I don't know where to go!
Out.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
You did, and it worked underwater, which the other ones didn't. Strange.
Okay, I may have to stop. My heart, I can't. I can't walk past it. Fuck. Did I find it? Did I find it? Yes! There's a potty, so there might be a butthole. Slenderman's back. Get me out of here!
Huh? What? Oh, you made it! This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
I am going to save and put here because the special effects are giving me a massive headache. But that was fun. KB?
Yes, I'm watching the cutscene still.
Oh, okay.
It's ended.
Okay. That was fun. I thoroughly enjoyed